City Perfume viewers. My name is Portia Turbo from Australian Perfume Junkies, and I'm here today with the lovely Gina and the lovely Kerry. And Kerry has just shopped. Woohoo!
I've been shopped for.
She's been shopped for. It's Kerry's birthday, and this is what she chose. It's Fleur, Musc by Narciso Rodriguez. And what did you like about it, Kerry?
The rose is spectacularly good. It's just super pretty. It lasts. When I first smelled it, some time ago, a couple of months ago, I was walking back to work at lunchtime and two strangers in the street stopped to ask me what perfume I was wearing because apparently I was leaving a trail of it. It's just beautiful, and I luckily have some incredibly generous, beautiful, kind friends.
We had to buy it.
Oh, we had to buy it.
Who've been good enough to buy it for me.
It's a birthday.
Humbled and grateful.
So, roses and musk, very diffusive. And I think there's some woods down the back as well.
Definitely woody.
Some kind of a, maybe an ambroxan or a...
Is there some peony in it?
Oh, there could
it's
be
It's got
some...
kind of a slightly savoury, hammy, peony thing, which I really like.
We like it. You should probably try it. It's currently on sale for 15% off at City Perfume. It's called Fleur Musc, and it's by Narciso Rodriguez. And we'll talk to you soon, next week, on City Perfume Live.